Thank you very much. So, Vasiliy, nobody said it was going to be easy, but now you are the fastest to win three division world titles. What does it mean to you to do it in your 12th fight?
I'm happy, I'm very happy, and I wanted to say thank you all fans who come to Madison Square Garden. I want to say thank you Jorge Linares, he's a great fighter. He gave me one more lesson in the boxing, so thank you.
Round 6, that was a big lesson, that overhand right. Walk me through what happened and how you were able to recover.
I don't know, it's best his punch, right hand. And, you know, I know about this punch, but he's good.
Well, then you finished the fight in the 10th round with one of your best punches, that left hook. Describe how you saw the opening and how you were able to finish the fight.
You know, I think about last three rounds, and I prepare for last three rounds. And I have a exercise from my father, and he told me, you need to work on the body, so I do this.
Two elite fighters. It was a great fight. It was actually even. You were up on one scorecard, down on another, and it was even on the third scorecard. Would you like a rematch?
No problem. You know, I'm ready for anywhere.